WrestleMania. And here on Friday Night SmackDown, it's Fight Night!
Getting eliminated in round one, perhaps now trying to appease said gods.
As a Valhalla looks on, Eric and Ivar decimating Sheamus and Mcintyre, who are supposed to have a semi-final match in the tournament now.
Clearly in jeopardy at this point, Cole.
Oh, and crushing Sheamus into the barricade, a flying Ivar. And I don't believe he's done yet.
Sheamus and Mcintyre didn't stand a chance here.
The Viking Raiders with the attack from behind. Laying waste to Mcintyre and Sheamus. And finally some officials out here. The question is, what's going to happen in the semifinal match of the tournament? Mcintyre and Sheamus are beat up. Back on Friday Night SmackDown on Fox, there's Hit Row. Hit Row is supposed to take on Mcintyre and Sheamus in the semifinal match of the Tag Team Title Contenders Tournament. But let's show you what happened during the commercial break after Mcintyre and Sheamus have been attacked by the Viking Raiders during their entrance.
I can beat the same one.
Let's get those sons of bitches.
Hey, are you bleeding, Lloyd? To see what they did?
Sheamus and Mcintyre storming back to the locker room area, apparently in search of the Viking Raiders, as WWE official Adam Pearce tried to talk them off the ledge.
Sheamus and Drew lost their damn minds. They want Viking blood.